Hey everyone, it's week 25 on the Crispians, and it's a Wednesday, so I'm up. This week on the Crispians, our theme was suggested by Amanda, and it was to create a photo shoot for Kristen. So picking her hair, her makeup, her outfit, and like the kind of concept of the photo shoot. Now I didn't really have a lot of time to prepare for this because I just got back from New York, so I actually picked a photo shoot that has been done before, but I think it's similar to Kristen's flaunt shoot, where it's kind of grungy and dirty and dark, and yeah, I really, really, really like that. So yeah, I kind of took that idea, and I think she would look great in a photo shoot like that. I also think Kristen would look great in this style of photo shoot, because she likes to wear things that she's comfortable in, and Audrey Kitching's line, it's like t-shirts, jackets, and it's stuff that I would wear, so I like that aspect too, because, I don't know, I would rather do a photo shoot in something I was really comfortable in rather than, like, other tight clothes and shit like that. I mean, stuff like that. But yeah, so I have some photos and like some video, and yeah, so I'll talk to you in a second. Grunge look that the photo shoot is going for, and I think Kristen would fit in really well, like, kind of with those other people and all this other stuff. And I don't know, I don't think I would give her poses because she's done it enough times that she knows how to pose for photo shoots and stuff, so yeah. Also, just because it's a little bit like, what's the word I'm looking for? It's more free, I think, doing a photo shoot like this. And I think Kristen would be comfortable doing it. The photographer and like videographer for this shoot is a really talented person named Chris Kidd. I think he just turned 18, and yeah, he's really talented at photos and videos. And yeah, I will link you guys to his website, his Tumblr, and his YouTube and everything, and then I'll link you to Audrey Kitching's line, her site, and you guys can take a look at that. So yeah, I think that's about it. I want her to do a grungy, dirty, dark photo shoot. So a little bit about my life. I just got back from New York, and it was amazing. I have no words to describe it. I met my friend Tiffany, finally. If you follow me on Twitter, you'll know that she's my best friend. And yeah, she showed me around the city, and yeah, we had a really good time. Oh, she gave me this. It's a signed Vanity Fair, signed by Kristen. And yeah, I was freaking out because, well, obviously, I'm doing this channel, and I love Kristen. So yeah, this is like the best gift anybody has ever given me. So my trip to New York was good. And tomorrow I have to go back to work. I'm so tired right now, so please ignore the way I look and stuff. But if you guys want to see photos of my trip, let me know in the comments, and I will make a video on my personal channel, Kristen is my hero, and with pictures of my trip and stuff. Because I know not all of you have me on Facebook, and my Facebook is like kind of private, so yeah, for those of you that have me on Facebook, you can see my photos on Facebook. And for those of you that don't have me on Facebook and want to see those photos, tell me in the comments and I will make a video and put it on my personal channel. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Yeah, I didn't have a lot of time to prepare today, so sorry about that. But I hope you enjoyed, and I will give you links to the amazing Chris Kidd and Audrey Kitching, and I'm gonna go. Yeah, bye.